Hello my friends, in this video I'll show how to install the chip-dandelion on the Tamron adapter to Nikon adapter or Leica R to Nikon adapter or T2 to Nikon adapter and the same adapters for Nikon. Look, this is adapter Tamron-Nikon. This is caliber. This is a ready-made kit chip-dandelion with shelf corner. Buy the chip-dandelion with shelf corner or chip-dandelion only from me and chip will work long time and you will never mistaken when you installing the chip with my help. Look, attach the caliber and attach the shelf corner with chip from caliber. Draw the border of the shelf on the inside of the adapter. Erase the black paint and degrease with help from alcoholic spirit, medical spirit. When the spirit is dry, apply little super glue with toothpick help. Look, and attach the caliber and attach the chip with shelf. Wait until the glue is dry. Look, insert the adapter with the chip into the camera. Look, combine red dot on the adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Counterclockwise. Look, the camera shows the aperture. It means that you did everything right. Thank you for your attention. Buy chip-dandelion adapter with chip and the ready-made kit chip with help only from me. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye.